all I have to do is pick up one circle and glue them back in the place. I finished gluing all the cutouts on the half circle. If you want, you can use some crayons to draw some more designs. If you want to decorate it more, you can add some more designs on this in between the spaces. You can use crayons or you can use sketch pens. Now we are going to fold the half circle in the shape of a cone. See these two edges, this is a straight line. Pick it up and just fold it like this and over each other. One more time, this is a straight line. You will pick up these two corners, fold like this and over each other. See, it forms like a cone or a hat. Now we are going to apply the glue on the reverse side of the straight line. You can apply only in the first, only the half part, you know, over here, just slightly. I have not applied here, I have just applied in the half side. Again we do the same thing, we pick it up and we fold it. This time we have glue on our edges, so automatically our party hat will stick. You can put your, see, you can put your hand inside and press it with your fingers. Can you see? I'm pressing it with my fingers. There. Our party hat is ready. But if you just place it on our head, it will fall off. So what we are going to do is we are going to use these two ribbons. We'll punch two holes here at two sides. You can use this punch machine to make a hole, one on this side and one exactly on the opposite side here. You can take your teacher's help to make this. Our two ribbons, let's string this inside the punch hole. We'll tie a knot. The knot you have to just roll your ribbon around your finger and remove it from inside a small circle that is formed and pull the edges. Then I finish putting knots on inside. Now my party hat is ready. I'm going to place it on my head and tie it around my face with the help of these two ribbons.